try to notch that ball inside. Now here comes Saidi Cheyune. Saidi Cheyune! Finally, we have a call here. It's URAA taking the lead, courtesy of Saidi Cheyune. It's 1-0 here.
The acrobatic, of course, celebration shows it up. But very good play and very good game reading. They realized they couldn't break Opiyo with the long balls.
Express have unveiled midfielder Saidi Cheyune less than a month after he was let go by URA. The experienced box-to-box midfield game left the tax collectors at the end of last season, with the club announcing a testimonial match would be played for him in appreciation of the time and service. It remains to be seen whether this will happen, but for now, Cheyune is viewed as a perfect replacement for Ramsey Kawoya, who joined Bull FC early this week. Cheyune joins Emmanuel Waswa amongst the new arrivals at the seven-time champions, who have already shifted base from Mutesa 2 Stadium to Ham Stadium in Achivubo. The hunt for a replacement for Mohamed Shaban at KCCA could be over following the return of Derek Nsibambi to Rugogo. The striker rejoins the Kasasiro for a second stint, with his first being so fruitful between 2014 and 2019. Nsibambi, a huge fan favorite during his time at Rugogo, where he won several titles, the Uganda Cup, and also played intercontinental club competitions in the group stages, is a proven forward who the technical team believes will fill the void left by Shaban, who top scored in the UPL last season with 17 goals before he left for Libya's El Benghazi. Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.